Here's the tale of the tape. First, we have Manny the Senator, Pac-Man Pacquiao, with 61 wins, 7 losses.
Stay tuned. 39.
Let's get ready to rumble!
All right, you fight fan fanatics out there, this is Bobby D coming to you from Palawan, Cebu, Philippines. And today we're going to break down the Manny the Senator Pacquiao versus Keith One Time Thurman for the WBA welterweight title at the MGM Grand Las Vegas, Nevada, July 20th, scheduled for 12 rounds. Here's the tale of the tape. First, we have Manny the Senator, Pac-Man Pacquiao, with 61 wins, 7 losses, 39 KOs, 2 draws, 70 total bouts, 56% KO, 5'6 height, 67 inch reach, southpaw, he's Filipino and 40 years old. Here's Keith Thurman, 29 wins, no losses, 22 KOs, no draws, 29 total bouts, 76% KO, 5'9 height, reach, 69 stance, orthodox, nationality American, age 30. Pac-Man's won 4 of his last 5 fights, the most significant being his win over Lucas Matisse with a TKO in July of 2018. With that win, he became the WBA regular welterweight champion. Keith One Time Thurman has won 5 out of his last 5 fights. His most notable fight was his last fight with Jose Lopez, and he barely won the fight in January. He was coming off of a long layoff due to injury, and many people say he was suffering from ring rust. He's currently the WBA super welterweight champion. At the age of 40, Manny Pacquiao is still an incredible fighter. He's still beating up top fighters. He's still willing and able to take on top fighters. Manny has no problem pulling the trigger. His in and out game is still there. His ability to pull the trigger and still react is still there. And that's what usually goes first on an older fighter. That makes Manny an incredibly dangerous guy. Now, size-wise, Manny's a little bit underwhelmed compared to some of the welterweights that are out there. Pacquiao may have lost a step, and he slowed down a bit. But against Thurman, he's got to be a lot faster and more powerful than Thurman. Neither of the fighters faced a common opponent. For Pacquiao to win this fight, he's got to pressure Thurman consistently throughout the fight, throwing lefts and jabs and right hooks and staying in his face. And if he does that early, if he tires Thurman out, he may have a chance to win this fight. The Senator will have to be in peak condition, because Thurman, much like Mayweather, is a runner.